Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to show or remove quick access and favorites from Navigation Pane of Explorer, then either read to this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolution. First of all, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to HK Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Explorer. In the right pane, we need to create a new entry and the name of the entry would be Hub Mode. Right click on it and copy it. Right click in the open space, New, Keyword 32-bit value and paste the name here, which is Hub Mode. Double click on it. If the value data is 0, then these two elements would be visible, the quick access and favorites. But if you change the value data to 1 instead and hit enter, then these would disappear. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.